What's up, divers? Welcome to our channel where we teach all things scuba diving, including fish identification. This is our second video about fish ID, and today I bring you 5 new fishes and some tips to identify them underwater. Remember that all of them they are tropical fishes, and we are right now in Komodo National Park. On today's video, I will use this book as a reference for the different species and families. If you want your own book, have a look to the link on the description. So, are you ready to expand your knowledge about fish ID? Let's go! My first choice for today is the trumpet fish, family others. They have an elongated body with a trumpet-like snout. Color is gray to brown with white stripe and yellow tail with 2 black spots. Sometimes we can find them also in bright yellow or gold, but this is an uncommon variation. They often camouflage by drifting head down with gorgonian branches. So some people get confused between the trumpet fish and the cornet fish. That's why my second choice of the day is the cornet fish. As you can see on the video, they are completely different. Silvery color with blue mid-lateral stripe from head to base of the tail. An easy way for me to know if it's a trumpet or a cornet fish is looking at the way they move. Trumpet fish normally drift upside down, and when they move horizontally, it's by movement of the dorsal and ventral fin. Cornet fish, though, they are different. When they move horizontally, they swim with very long tail movements, and they never drift upside down. Okay, the next one looks like an easy one, right? Looks like Nemo from the movie, but I'm gonna tell you that this is not Nemo. This is a false clown anemone fish. The false clown anemone fish is orange with only 3 white bars. The middle bar has forward projecting bulges, black etching on bars and fins. So let's move to the next family, the triggerfish. This is a titan triggerfish, or most known as a personification of evil. Body color is dark with yellow and green. Yellow-green snout and cheek. They have a dark mustache and band above the mouth, and they are solitary. Nesting females can be really aggressive toward other fish and divers, and they will try to engage and bite, especially your fins. If you keep an eye on the behavior, you will see how they leave a trigger on top of the body, like ahead of the dorsal fin. Bites, they can be really powerful and painful. So to try to avoid that situation, we need to escape or go away from that territory. The thing though is the territory span like a cone toward the surface. If you want to avoid the nest, stay close to the bottom and swim away. Last one for today is the fire dart fish. They are really cute though. Body coloration is yellow head, white front body, radiating to reddish brown rear body, dark brown tail, and long first dorsal fin. They are solitary, or normally we can find them in pairs, hovering above holes or patch of sand or rubber coral. It's really funny to see how they hide really quick on the holes. Okay divers, so we are done for today. I hope you enjoyed the video and you learned something new about fish identification in tropical Pacific water. For more diving videos, hit the subscribe button and see you on the next one. Bye!